go.
Yo, Sheffield Animal Chair, what?
Yo, Chair, yo, yo. I don't get it, son, you're not a killer. Why you fronting in your videos like you a winner? You a jaded motherfucker with a bag of lies. You a faded motherfucker with a gram of white. Couple spitters from my city, nice. Couple drillers trying to kill it on their spitting hype. Hooded figures pulling triggers, not a pretty sight. Supping liquor, bunning jiggers, how it is at night. I don't do this for the accolades. I do it for the love till the passion fades. I don't need a flipping million views. I guess the passion in my rapping is a missing fuse. I don't really wanna make a mill. Rather pen another lyric would be better still. Never been a fan of bagging up. And to be honest, I just think that you're a massive cunt. Motherfucker, I'm not trying to hate. It's annoying when you dickheads really sound the same. Really mean it, not afraid of death. I don't need it, I don't want it, I don't claim respect. I ain't targeting you cats. You getting salty and you starting to react. I don't get it, G, I ain't a threat. You getting triggered when I haven't even made it yet.
So it's like, if I feel a certain way, then I'm gonna say it, I'm gonna express it. And I think a lot of people hold back, and I just don't hold back.
Why you trying to be raw? Just be yourself and stop lying to them all. Cause I got nothing in my life, and every day it is a struggle to survive. Never quitting, it's a hustle till I die. Forever winning, see the hunger in my eyes. And everybody need a second chance. I get a couple views and my head expands. I get a feeling when I spit. It helps me cope when I'm dealing with some shit. There's a message in my raps. Keep it cryptic, I'm a clever little twat. I don't spend effort on my tracks. Best believe there's a method to the mind. No, I won't stop, I'm envisioning my greatness. I'm dodging all these bullets like I'm Neo from the Matrix. It's basic, now I'm seeing past the hatred. A million other rappers never feeling what I'm faced with. I'm jaded, I've been feeling this for ages. I've never understood why I've been feeling for a pace if I hate it. But I'm going through the stages. Is life worth living if you spend it getting wasted? You will never have another chance. Better grab it by the horns when you take a stance. Never listen to them little pricks when they try and pull you down cause they isn't sick. Don't be bothering to rap if you can't pen a lyric that is honestly a fact. Yo, I'm out.